Hát sziasztok, itt vagyunk újra a Epizód 2 végigjátszásán, most a vége fele egyébként. És kéne keresnünk még életerő pakkokat. Most meg lehet, hogy jönnek ellenségek is. Itt. Na, csak ide, hogy jutottam fel. Kérdés. Ja. Létre. Na hát, még többen nem jönnek. Azt hittem, hogy van feszkó cuccam, de nincs. Ajaj. Pont eldobott valamit? Ezt tudom, hogy ezt lehet, nem lehet. Jó. Na, lövődődnek. Kimolvasom onnan. Nem érek föl odáig. Szép volt. Ja, várjunk csak most. Mi a franc? Ajaj, robbanás. Siló felső ajtaján. Olyan sokáig tart. Eldobni egy rohadt gránátot. Ugye no. Mennyi életerő. Ah, de jó. Így már értem, miért van. Annyi. Ujjaj. Ja, hogy ezek az én. Én barátaim. Be kell törődni a orvosnak. Most mit kell csinálni? Ja, itt vannak, ne.
Resistance. Listen to Dr. Kleiner, Dad. Gordon and I are more than able to handle this. We'll get her back.
Kleiner, where are you? Why isn't the decoding finished?
Oh, fine. The code. Yes, Magnuson. It just needs a little bit longer.
You're waiting for the combines. Go ahead. They'll soon be here to give it to you in person.
I'll hurry along, Magnuson. I'll be back as soon as I finish.
for unforeseen consequences.
What did you say?
Dad! Okay. It's okay. Just lean into me. Let's get you off your feet.
Thank you, baby. I'll be fine. In a minute or two.
Okay. Do you need anything?
Actually, Alex, would you mind getting me a cup of tea? There's a hot plate in the old staff room.
I'll be right back. Gordon, keep an eye on him.
We're not going anywhere. Thank you, babe. The last time I heard those words was back at Black Mesa. You had just stepped into the test chamber when you whispered them in my ear. You know who I'm talking about. Our mutual friend. When he brought in that crystal, I knew it. I should have aborted that damn test, but I didn't. Went to hell that day. And now he's using my little girl, putting words in her mouth. God damn it. I should have known when he rescued her it was for his own damn reasons. Gordon, there's so much I need to tell you. Between us, we may finally have a chance.
There you go. Is everything all right?
All right, people, change of plan. There is no way we can launch before those strikers are...
Oh, excuse me if I'm interrupting tea time. I'll just step out until you've finished, if that's more convenient.
Well, Freeman, I believe I've found the perfect use for you. Follow me, quickly.
We'll talk later.
I'll catch up with you in a bit.
Yes.
Until all striders are destroyed. Now you've proved yourself capable, and the staff seem to respect you. Therefore, I'm putting defense of White Forest with this ingenious new weapon of mine in your hands. We call it the Magnuson device. Not my chosen label, you understand, but it seemed to please the personnel. Now look lively in there. Warm up the delivery port. And what it is a sort of sticky bomb, although cleverer than that makes it sound. From your point of view, you merely pitch the device at the strider's hull, then blow it up. I've struggled with a mechanism for launching the device, but... Well, your zero-point energy field manipulator clears up that little problem. Now follow me, and we'll let you get in some practice while we still have time. Don't be alarmed, Freeman. This Strider's days of impaling your friends are a thing of the past. Now, out in the field, we'll supply you with all the Magnuson devices you need through delivery ports like this one.
For the safety of the base, these devices are deactivated. They cannot explode like those you will find in the field.
Go ahead and take the device out of the dispenser. Now, you'll want to use your gravity gun to throw it. That's right. Now, toss it at the main body of the striker.
Lucky guy.
See, the Magnusons are fragile. They will disintegrate immediately if they miss their target.
Oh, it's lucky guy. Yo!
This range is it gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing at you. Now let's move on to a more challenging task. Uriah, send the target to the far end of the rail. Very well, Freeman. Try it now.
Magnuson. Sziszipent.
Supply of explosives. Now I must get back to my rocket, Freeman. I'm relying on you not to squander my trust or my magnesiums. Oh, and Freeman, if you pull this off, I might just forgive you for that debacle at Black Mesa. You know the one I mean, involving a certain microwave casserole.
Csak kérdés, hogy ez újra termelődik-e mindig, de valószínűleg igen.
I tweaked your onboard radar so the combines show up red on the dashboard unit now. Plus, it will send a homing signal to your HEV suit in case you get separated from the car. No need to thank me. Now check this map. We're right here at the south end of the valley. The rest of the gang's up north by the old sawmill here. Head on up there and they'll fill you in on the battle plan. I'll be staying here to watch the field and send status updates. Good luck out there. The sawmill at the far end of the valley.
Na, csak a bombajárak jelzik, hogy hol vannak ezek a töltőállomások, úgymond.
Perimeter's clear. Still no sign of incursion. Keep alert.
Hát akkor szerintem minden fogjuk folytatni az utolsó videó, meg kb. Fél óra a küldetés. Annyi lesz, azt hiszem. Vagy lehet egy kicsivel kevesebb is. Addig is búcsúzom tőletek, sziasztok!